Ahoy, mateys! It's time for another game of 30 Days and 7 Seas, the saltiest seafaring board game there is. I, of course, am your leader, Captain Black Hook Burrows, feared captain of the high seas. The sharpest wit on the water, I use my vast intellect to strategize and coordinate long-range attacks. Also, I have a water pistol. Shipmates, sound off!
Yes, sir, Captain, sir. My name's Mr. Tobias J. Tobias. I make the food. But, also, I use my trusty cauldron, and I can make a lot of other stuff with it that's not food, but I mostly make food.
Yar! Krusty Pete reporting for duty. I'm the grubbiest master gunner this side of the living room table. Ain't that right, Boomy?
Hey, are you guys playing that pirate game?
Oh, hey, Chad. Can you be our quartermaster again? You're really good at being quartermaster.
Yeah, sure thing. Hey, you guys want any snacks or something? I think I got a few things lying around I could whip up.
Oh, gee, the Renos!
Not during the intro, Sumo.
Okay, well, have fun, dudes.
Now then, our goal is to make our way through treacherous waters, jungles, and ancient ruins to reach the greatest treasure ever known, guarded by the merciless Kraken! We'll need our wits and a fair bit of luck to survive. Can we do it, lads?
Aye, aye!
Then it's settled, me hearties. Let's roll those dice and get our hands on that booty. I could redraw this map with more accurate topography. Oh no! It's the Dread Pirate Doug, the most nefarious pirate who ever sailed!
Pineapple shopping cart! Flog the muffin top!
He didn't sound all that nefarious to me.
Hang on. There's a chocolate smudge on the dialogue card. Krusty Pete. Okay. Let's try that again.
Ha! So you scurvy dogs think you've got what it takes to reach the Kraken's treasure, eh?
We scurvy dogs have got all that and a bag of pretzels.
Well, that may be so. But the one thing you don't have is this enchanted compass. What tells the way? I won't be giving it up without a fight. So let's see what you laddies can do.
Thank you.
Come and get it. Come and get it!
Wait a second. Let me see that. Clarence, you can't add your own drawings. Now this card is all messed up.
Ah, it's just that dumb alphabet card. That one's lame anyway.
You mean the card that lets you rearrange all the other cards in alphabetical order? That's my favorite one.
And now it's my favorite too. Look, it's got a little cool mermaid on there, just like on the box.
But you can't alter cards like that. It's not allowed.
But Jeff, mermaids.
Fine.
Yes. Thank you. Come and get it!
Thank you.
quickly!
Impressive.
Oh, hello, Mr. Dread Pirate Doug.
Fire cannons!
Hey, Krusty Pete! Diplomacy is the cornerstone of what makes a great captain.
Nah, you sound like school. I've spent my whole life trying to reach the Kraken's treasure. And I'll suffer no limey bilge biscuits getting their grubby mitts on it before me. So be warned, when next we meet, you'll be facing me.
Thank you.
No refunds.
Jones' locker, here I come! Cool off! Volley! Red Pirate Doug. We have you cornered. Prepare to be boarded.
Cute skirts are on sale. There's ham in the couch cushions.
Sumo, would you please stop handling the cards while you're eating?
Cheeserinos.
Bring it on, boys. My Corsairs and I are more than ready.
All right, lads, this is our first boss battle. We're in for a tough fight. Charge!
Let's test that metal, lads.
Cool off! Volley!
Not this time, lads.
Dinner's on,
have
fellas.
Corsairs, attack!
Fire cannon! Come here!
Cool off! You are a
game!
Davy Jones' locker, here I come!
Abandoned ship!
Look alive, scallywags!
Defeated. I've come back from worse than this. Mark me words, you haven't seen the last of Dread Pirate Dog.
Oh, wow. He dropped his compass.
Shiny compass. It's mine. I found it.
There's an inscription on the back. It says, I point to the shore of departed mariners, seek the wisdom of the ancient marauder. Very mysterious. Let's see where the compass leads us. the cursed coast. It seems the compass is leading us directly into haunted waters.
Haunted waters. Is there gonna be, like, trick-or-treats and stuff?
Can I live here?
Mr. Spooks, is that you?
No, silly. I'm Mr. Tobias St. Tobias. I make the food.
Well, bless my barnacles. It's Billy Bones, a famous pirate from long ago.
Hello there, Mr. Billy Bones. What can we do you for?
Ahoy, travelers! I lost my cat, Mr. Spooks.
I see. Go on.
I haven't seen him since our ship went down, many years ago.
What does Mr. Spooks look like?
Well, he's a cat, but he's also a ghost.
Ghost cat. So the legends are true. Billy Bones, we're gonna help you find that ghost cat, or my name ain't Mr. Tobias J. Tobias.
Really? Splendid! Come to me if you see him. Good luck, lads.
Why are we wasting time looking for a dumb cat? Mutiny!
Krusty Pete, Billy Bones is obviously the ancient marauder.
And when we find Mr. Spooks, I bet he's gonna be so happy that he'll use his ghost powers to guide us to the next location.
Oh, Roger, I'm in.
Onward and upward and onward we go.
Fire cannon!
make it quick, will ya? I gotta swab the poop deck, if you get my drift, you know. Top-notch stuff right there, friend.
Come and get it!
Volley! Pew, pew, pew! Book.
I could have sworn I heard Mr. Spooks meowing over here near you, lads. You sure you haven't seen him?
Nope. Just a bunch of skeletons and nightmare creatures and that kind of thing.
Okay, well, I hope you're telling the truth. For your sake.
Mr. Tobias, what's going on?
Yeah, you seem sweatier than usual.
Nothing's wrong here, my laddies. Onward and upward and onward we go.
with you. Get over this direction.
Pew, pew, pew.
Come and get it!
Pew, pew, pew!
Come and get it!
Fire cannon!
Come on in!
Fire cannons! Come here!
quickly!
Fire cannons! Barnacles!
Come and get it!
Get over this direction!
Pew, pew, pew!
with you.
Dinner's on,
have
fellas.
Cool off.
Watch your step.
Where's the rule book?
Come and get
shit.
Watch your step. Come and get
shit,
it.
Shit.
I sense him. Mr. Spooks, are you here?
Shh. No, kitty. Be quiet.
No ghost cats here. Could I interest you in a parrot, my good man?
Mr. Tobias, you took Billy Bones' cat?
Oh, I knew it. You warm-blooded scoundrels took Mr. Spooks from me.
But he just looks so cuddly and cute, and I just want to take him home and build him a nice little tropical getaway in my sandbox.
Yeah, I actually had the same idea.
Aw, you guys! Mr. Billy Bones, sir, we're sorry. We'll give you back your cat right now.
It's too late for that. You thieves won't make it out of here alive! Prepare to be boarded!
Oh, Crumbles.
Seriously, who steals a cat? Prepare for battle!
Sick of me!
Cool off!
For eternity!
Volley!
Fire cannons!
Curse you, RNG! Ship shape!
Yeah.
pew, pew!
Volley!
Some skill you got there, lads, I'll give you that. But how do you intend to defeat a ghost? I could do this for eternity. Isn't that right, Mr. Spooks? Hmm? What are you on about?
What is Mr. Spooks saying?
He said that it's because of you scoundrels that he and I are reunited. And that I should be... grateful. Huh. Well, I suppose he's right.
I'm sorry I took your cat. Oh, ancient marauder, sir.
Ancient marauder? What? Oh, I get it. You think I'm the ancient marauder? Ha ha ha, that's rich. Nope, that would be Mr. Spooks here.
Wait, Mr. Spooks is the ancient marauder?
Aye, fiercest cat on the seven seas he was. Smart, too. He once told me of an ancient tablet that described the location of the Kraken's treasure somewhere in the Forbidden Isles. We've no need for money, so we entrust this secret to you, lads. I'll mark it on your map. Fair wind, sailors!